Welcome to our channel. Today we will go deep into Dongfeng Liuyuki's automobile design studio to see how designers turn their ideas into reality. Let's go and see how they turn a blank piece of paper into a gorgeous car. Our designers are dedicated to creating products that reflect Chinese cultural characteristics while also embodying modern fashion elements. Their team of young and energetic designers is committed to achieving perfection in every detail, from initial creative sketches to the final product. Let's take the V9 as an example. The designers integrated strength and confidence into the vehicle's design, giving a lion-like spiritual temperament. This is a perfect example of how we blend Eastern and Western cultures to create a truly unique and captivating product.
Our societies move rapidly forward. We defined fundamental mechanics as our mantra to stay ahead.
So, how do car designers like those at Dongfeng Liuyuki turn their ideas into reality? It all starts with determining the design goals. This includes clarifying the requirements for the vehicle models, functions, positioning, and target audience. Once the design goals are set, the designers move on to the creative conception phase. This involves brainstorming, sketching, and experimenting with different design solutions and styles to bring their ideas to life. The next step is to convert these ideas into design sketches and models, using computer-aided design software to create three-dimensional models and virtual designs that realistically represent the appearance and internal structure of the car. Physical prototypes of the car are then created using materials such as clay, resin, or 3D printing to verify the appearance and structure. Designers also work closely with engineers to conduct technical verification and optimization to ensure that the design meets engineering requirements and production conditions. Finally, the verified and optimized design solutions are converted into specific processes and engineering drawings for production and manufacturing, ultimately leading to the mass production of automobiles. The result of this meticulous design process is a car that not only meets the highest standards of engineering and production, but also reflects the charm of blending Eastern and Western cultures, just like the V9. And there you have it, the fascinating journey of how car designers at Dongfeng Liuyuki turn their ideas into reality. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.